Hey, what's up guys? Today I'm going to show you how to mix vocals like Breakin's. If you don't know, Breakin's just released a new album called Hypochondriac. It's been highly anticipated for a long time. The production and vocal mixing in general is just amazing on this album. It's personally one of my favorites this year, if not my favorite. I decided I would do a vocal mix of him even though I don't have as great of a voice as him. I just want to show you how you can achieve the same sound. So inside of Apple Studio here, and I won't waste any time, I made a cover of a song called Venus Flytrap. It's a pretty great song, and I personally really enjoy it because of all the weird production and vocal mixing techniques that he uses throughout the song. As you can see, I've got a lot of automation going on here, and a few simple vocals with some harmonies. Let me just play you the song, and then I'll show you what I did afterwards.
A hypochondriac, I think of you, blood pressure spikes, I'll have a heart attack. I take it better when she don't even ask me. Three chords and she all over me nasty. She got me smothered, caught me bugging her last week. Leave a scar on my soul, cause it's smarter to fold. I take it better when she don't even ask me. Three chords and she all over me nasty. She got me smothered, caught me bugging her last week. Leave a scar on my soul, cause it's smarter to fold. I take it better when she don't even ask.
I would say it sounds pretty accurate, of course not as good. One, he has a lot of experience mixing, plus he probably has some help from a label or a mixing engineer. If you don't want to follow along the video and you just want to buy the preset, I'll have a link to it in the description down below for just $5. I would say that's a great price, but that's up to you. Okay, so first off, we've got a main vocal, which is what you hear throughout the song.
I take it better when she don't even ask me. Three chords and she all over me nasty.
So a thing that Breakin's does is really emphasize his words and just really put a lot of effort into what he's saying and like put in a lot of emotion to make it sound real and just give it a true feeling. So what I did here was I put on OTT because this is actually a thing that he does. He stated this a long time ago. I turned down some of these and I put the depth down. I've got a simple EQ here that just puts up some of the lows and takes up some of the high frequencies in the 2-3k range, and then takes down some of the highs. I've got a limiter here just to put a noise gate on, and then to put the gain up, and then I put the gain up, and I put the ceiling down. I've got a sound goodizer here just to beefen it up a bit and make it a bit more excited. I've got another EQ here that just takes out some lows, then puts down some mids, some more mids, and then, yeah. I've got some here doing some surgical EQ where I take down a little low, and then I just basically go where the mix sounds bad.
I take it better when she don't even ask me.
And take it down. I've got another limiter just taking down the ceiling so it won't go over. I've got another EQ here that just does a bit more surgical removing up in the top. I've got a compressor here just to keep it under like, or just to keep it normalized. Then I've got a de-esser here. And this is a paid plugin, but you can use Maximus, which is free. It's FL stock. So that's it for the main vocals. Then we move on down to the harmonies. I've got two of these, one low in the left ear and then one high in the right ear.
Don't even ask me, three chords and she all over me nasty.
It sounds bad on itself, but it fits like really well in the context of the song. Basically, I just took the same preset from the main vocals and put it over here, changed a bit of the EQ just to fit it a bit more. So just take the main vocals. I put this over to another bus, which is where I do the most. I take out a lot of frequencies here. I put up these frequencies, same two limiters, soothe two again. Then this one, I take down a lot of the highs because this is a very like low vocal. And then I put some chorus and flanger. And I put this to number 10 where I have this one putting up the highs. This one that takes down a bit of the lows and I've turned it down. Chorus, then this weird EQ. That's what I did for the low vocals.
Don't even ask.
And the high vocals, except I panned them left and right.
Don't even ask me.
They're going to the same bus. And in the intro here where he goes, where he sings the hypochondriac part, I've got a lot of effects on a bus. So all the buses so far, I don't change them or anything, but I put them over to the same bus. So all the vocals go to bus 15. And I've got all these effects on here, which is just for the intro.
A hypochondriac, I think of you, blood pressure spikes.
And then with the beat and everything together, it sounds like this.
A hypochondriac, I think of you, blood pressure spikes, I'll have a heart attack. I take it better when she don't even ask me. Three chords and she all over me nasty. She got me smothered, caught me bugging her last week. ask me. Three chords and she all over me nasty. She got me smothered, caught me bugging her last week. Leave a scar on my soul, cause it's smarter to fold. I take it better when she don't even ask.
Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure to subscribe if you want to see more of this, cause I'm willing to make more, and if you're willing to see it, then I'll do it. Put in the comments what you want to see next. Put a like on the video if you just feel like it, if you like the video. Go copy it in the description if you don't feel like copying it. And otherwise, have a good day or night. I'll see you.